boys, I got a new announcement. Oh, they're already on. Hey, good morning, Millennial Falcons. Welcome to this Motivation Monday. It's me, Coach Lampo, coming from the dog track all the way over in London, England. I hope you're having a great day. You're just doing some running and some dribbling and stuff. I got to make sure I take some... Oh, man, I keep forgetting that they have this bubbly water in London. Can you get me some water without bubbles? All right, thanks, Nate. All right, hey, welcome. Sorry about that. Don't like to spit on TV, but that stuff doesn't work with me. Hey, we got some guest teachers on your campus today. Welcome to Miss Epper, Miss Conroy, and Miss Kim. We hope you have a great day. We hope all those kids take care of you and you help take care of them. That sounds like a pretty sweet deal, right? Hey, for lunch today, you've got yourselves a golden chicken corn dog. There's nothing more American than that. Corn dogs. We got a grilled cheese. I love a grilled cheese. If my tummy's not feeling well, my mama tucks me in. Oh, that grilled cheese brings back some memories. And then we also have a delicious turkey and ham sub. So those are some great choices. Hopefully, one of those will make you be so excited and energetic for the afternoon. All right, you guys know that you guys have your very own school counselor. She teaches you how to work with some big emotions. I know I work with big emotions, not only with myself, but my players. And I know you guys need to do that too. So let's develop some skills. She's going to teach you something. If you were here last year, there's going to be a review. But sometimes we need to do drills more than once, right? All right, take it away, Miss M.
Good morning. It's Miss M, your school counselor. Today we're going to do some more breathing, another one of our coping strategies, and this can help us with stress. Sometimes we need other help with stress, but breathing can help. So this is a Hoberman sphere, and this is something I like to use to help with breathing. So as I it goes like this and like this, and as I pull it out, we're going to breathe in and breathe out. Pretty cool. So breathe in and out. So now we're going to imagine we're breathing in peace and goodness. And I want you to imagine that as you breathe, it's going through your body and spreading all the way to your fingertips, all the way to your toes. You're just breathing in all that oxygen and it's going everywhere you need it. So breathe in. Feel it spreading throughout your body to the tips of your fingers, the tips of your toes. And then we're going to breathe out any stress and worry that we came to school with. And we're going to breathe in happiness. Feel it spreading throughout your body. And we're going to breathe out stress. We're going to breathe in again. And out. Now I want you to think of something that makes you really happy, like I'm thinking of an ice cream shop, and I'm going to think about how it smells. It smells like my favorite kind of ice cream, which is mint chocolate chip, and it looks all bright and colorful, and I'm going to breathe in and imagine all those bright, colorful smells and feelings and the way I feel when I taste that ice cream. So I'm going to breathe in. Oh, I can taste the ice cream. I can smell it, and we're going to breathe out. Let go of any stress. Okay, one more time for good measure. We're going to breathe in. Feel that oxygen going throughout your body and breathe out any less stress that you have left. Very nice. Okay, Millennial, have a great day. Bye.
Oh, man, that Miss M is the best. You guys are lucky over there at Kyrene Del Millennial. Man, Miss M, you complete me. That's all I got to say. Hey, speaking of that, that's a famous line. Adults in the building. Can you name that movie that came from? That is your trivia question this week. And kids, you guys want your own trivia questions too, right? All right. Well, I'm going to put up an image and I want you to determine who this is. Now, I think you guys, I've heard that you may have been introduced to this friend, maybe even before school, but I heard you may have been introduced to this friend in your lunchroom. So, oh man, he's got a little clue right there. Don't do that. All right, who is this friend behind me? And I want you to see that he's dressed up a little bit differently. He's dressed up in an astronaut. And I don't know if you know this, but yesterday or last evening in US time, a rocket went up and it's going to be going up to the moon. And pretty soon there's going to be some people exploring the moon again, possibly living up there. And the rocket right now, there's no people on it, but there's some things. And do you know what's on that rocket? Shaun the Sheep is on that rocket. There's several mementos on that rocket. And Shaun is right from here, right? He's from here in London, England. He's from London, England, and he is going on that US spacecraft all the way up to orbit the moon so that they can someday get some people back on there. Isn't that cool, Shaun? You enjoy yourself up there. Okay. All right. Fantastic. Tell us, maybe bring us a memento, maybe bring us a rock or something. All right. That's it. I hope you noticed too, I trimmed up my mustache. Some people were saying I just didn't even look like myself anymore. So to my friend Randy out there, I hope I look a little bit more like me, and I hope you are having a great day. That is all of your announcements for today. We've got some new friends who are going to give you the pledge and the moment of silence and the millennial pledge. So I'm looking forward to that. You guys take it away, and you guys soar high. I'm going to get back to those drills. Hey, Jamie. Stop that.